What's up, guys? What's up, my buddies? So today I got my mouse, my new mouse. I've been waiting for since like 2 months ago. So this one, the glorious model of. This one might be the lightest mouse. It's 67 grams, and I picked color black. So let's unbox it, guys. Oh, there's the wrong side. Oh god, it's so big. What the heck? Why is it so big? It's bigger than my current mouse. So this is a new mouse, Model O. I wanted the wireless, but it was like 400. So this one, so big. Look, it covers my whole hand. Hello. Okay, so comparison to my old mouse. A Logitech something mouse. So small. Look at, compare. Oh my god. This one has been with me for like, I don't know, long time already. As you can see, many sweaty battles, dirty ass things. So this is what's gonna be my new mouse. Okay, let's show it. Equivalent of 3,500 pesos, as daddy said. So it has some G-skates, one. What is it called again? What is it called? I forgot, but it's G-skates mouse pad or something. So yeah. Very cool. It will turn on its RGB, I think, when I plug this in. Later found out, I found a sticker. Oh wow, it's all like hollow. So cool. What do you think I'll do with this? Put it on the side. It's kind of dirty. Never mind. Some eatable gel. Okay, there's manuals. Okay, so for, let's read it. For quick start guide, product support, downloads, and warranty details, visit the website at the bottom of the page. Okay, that's all for that unboxing. This was pretty cool. Yeah, this was pretty cool also.
A few minutes later.
That your most of the rest of it.
Change it later.
I don't think I can do this.
Wait, I don't think we're supposed to remove
Your mouse pad?
Much mouse pad space, but I can work with that. I have been and I will. Okay, sounds fine. Wow, so smooth. Or maybe it's these two.
What are cheesecakes for?
I saw people unboxing these. So yeah, I think they said these are like for the friction on the mouse pad, so it will slide more easier. That's why it's called cheesecake or something.
Oh my god. Yo, I'm excited to play Valo.
And how long have you been waiting for this?
I've been waiting for so long, maybe like 3 months or two, I don't know.
More than maybe. More than 3 months.
But yeah, I've been saving until 300 dirhams probably. So 50 dirhams my allowance every month.
I can't do maths.
My bad. So I got like 200. And then have this kind of sort of thing that has like a debt. What is it called, mommy?
Interest.
Yeah, interest. So I got interest from
plus
Nina.
What things you do?
Yeah. So I got interest from Nina. So that's plus 100. So I got 300. And I used some of that money to buy stuff in Valorant. Money to get to Eid, so maybe I can find this guy on sale. Yeah.
How much is the price in your favorite gaming shop there in Yasmo?
This took a long time.
You're comparing,
so
right?
See, it's so sexy. I cannot. Ali,
compare your three mouses now. That one is 100.
Okay.
What can you advise the gamers? You're trying to...
So this one was actually... I was super surprised because this one is 200 something.
289.
But in Virgins, the wired one, okay?
Which is the wired one?
This is the wired one. This one is like 300 maybe?
In Virgins?
Oh. And the Model O.
In Geeky?
It's also like
200.
And where did you bought that?
I bought this in
Al Mansura Games.
Complete game store in Dawabat. I literally live across. So yeah.
So you've been comparing prices before you bought it,
yeah,
right?
I've been waiting for a long time though. I was comparing if I should buy it physically or I should buy it virtually.
And?
Yeah. I wanted to buy it virtually, but my parents said no. Because they think it's a scam.
Okay. So?
So, yeah. That's it. Okay, now let's compare from compare it to my old mouses. Okay? So, this one is the first gaming mouse that I bought in Amazon for my graduating. It comes with a keyboard, but that broke because I accidentally fell it. My bad. It didn't work that much really well, but it was a good keyboard though. Then I also got these headsets. I was kind of insecure about it because it was pretty big, but now it's okay because it makes my gaming a lot easier. Like the lights also. So what? Let's compare to all masks again. So this one, I threw it away one time. Like in this thing, okay? In this box, because it didn't work anymore. When I put out like the lid here, it's off. When I put out the lid here, freaking one. Freaking the batteries exploded. Yeah. They're like rust and everything inside.
Really?
Yeah.
That's dangerous.
So like I took it off, I put it there, and then Daddy bought some more. See? Daddy bought some more, so I could have used it. But I already got used to the feel of this mouse. A really small mouse. This one is so nice! Like this guy working, but no, it turned to a gaming mouse.
Working?
Yeah,
I can't. Studying.
As if you study, char study. Maybe. This one is my loyal Logitech mouse. Okay. So it's amazing. I like it. I just love it. Okay. Watch this. Oh my god! You're scaring me! So yeah.
Girl, like
this one also the same that happened. This mouse like rusted or something. Then it didn't work anymore. Like it rusted here. Something. It didn't work anymore. But you know what? They fixed it. I didn't fix it, but at the sound's fixed. So yeah, I might buy a new mouse pad, but no, it's okay. I can just like super glue this. The mouse pad there is so expensive. So yeah, that's all for the video, guys. Thank you for watching. Yes.
Finally, you have it like that.
Yeah, finally. Holographic. Still pretty cool. So yeah, that's all for it, guys. Goodbye. Excited with this thing. With this cool ass sticker. I will put it on my laptop. Yes. Put it on my laptop. You heard me correct. Put it on my laptop. Yes. So, I know some of you guys that are playing with the laptop or something will never put a sticker on their laptop. But that's your laptop. This is mine. I will regret this later, but it's okay. Glorious PC gaming race is now the owner of my laptop. Yes. It's gonna. That's kind of fine. Fine. Pretty good. Okay. I'll try playing my Minecraft world. Don't judge me, okay? This is like my first, okay? I named it Sus1 because I thought I was gonna die first try. So yeah. Wait long. It's not responding. Okay, here it is. Let's go, boys. Sus1. Clicking sound. The hexagon. I heard there was supposed to be like one. Like a different cover for this. If you don't like it, if you didn't like the hexagonal shape, it will just be clear. But though, there's none. But it's fun. It looks cool. Anyways, the beehive code or something, something like this. Yeah. But me, that the Sams were excited about these two buttons. These two buttons have the power to change everything. So like, this button may be for like you want scoping or something sometimes. And this one's for something. Okay, boys. Oh my god, it's so big! I cannot do the scroll wheel! Oh no, I'm lagging. Oh god, it's so big! there's a creeper in my... Let's test it out. Okay? Okay. Let's kill our first mob with our mouse! Oh my god, the scent is amazing. Oh my god! Wow! Oh! Oh my god, my eyes! So laggy. So yeah, the gameplay is amazing. The scent is too hard for me. So I'll maybe lower that later. That's it for the video, guys. Goodbye. Thank you, mother, for making me able to get a loan. I will give you your money. Don't worry. So thank you. Goodbye. Have a good day.